Yo, what is up, guys? This is Beast for
Sports Pregame Show.
What is happening? Oh my god. Okay, well, that was weird. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for tuning into today's video. I know it's been a long time since I've posted. Do I have an explanation for that? Kinda. I kinda do. So, as Dr. Ian Malcolm from the Jurassic Park series put, life finds a way. And life truly did find a way to make my life just completely hectic. I got so much stuff going on. I got two jobs going on. I got a lot of sports and other athletic stuff, and then I got school, which takes up a lot of my time, and we don't get too many days off because they are resilient like that. So that took away a lot of the time from doing YouTube. So since I have kind of redone my schedule, or not really my schedule, but the way I want to do things with my channel, like what I want to upload, when I want to upload it, I figure today is a better day than any other day to finally get back into the groove. Now, I know I tried doing an NBA 2K15 MyCareer with Jermichael Jordan. That did not work. So we are going to do it with somebody a little bit different today. We are going to do myself. And I think that I look as much like my player as much as... Oh, hold up. I think I look as much like my player as much as the first actress to play Pam's mom looks alike compared to the second actress to play her mom. So you get what I mean? It doesn't make sense, but it works. So today we are going to start a whole new series. Just don't look at these. I don't care about those. So let's see. I got Flabs of Steel. My desired team is definitely the Milwaukee Bucks. I think I do want to be a point guard just for the fact I want to get the ball a lot. Although in another career mode, I made the mistake of making myself pretty much this height, and that doesn't really work. So we're probably gonna make, what's the highest? Oh, 6'7". Let's make myself 6'4". Ripped. Okay, no, that is not happening. I am not even close to that. Let's put it at 215 just to make myself feel better. What's the voices? Why am I getting a bad feeling about this? So we have completed our rendition of me as an adult, which I'm guessing by some of your guys' standards is pretty bad. All right, home on NBA draft day. I vaguely remember the beginning of this, so I think this is funny.
With the 60th pick in the 2014 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Jeremy Brown from Oklahoma
State. Ah, this guy, and he's terrible.
Good night, everyone, and thanks for coming.
There's my guy.
Your guy? Your guy was told by his agent that he was going to be a late first round, maybe second round draft pick. Your guy's supposed to be in New York with the rest of those chumps. Your guy's about to blow his freaking lid because his dream of being in the NBA is still just a dream.
Hey, chill, man. I know this isn't how we wanted it to go down. Believe me. Like I told you, you're my last best hope at the agency. If you wash out, I wash out with you. But I was thinking, maybe this was the best thing that could have happened to you.
How you figure that, genius?
Better to go undrafted and have a choice than to be picked late by a stacked playoff team where your chances of making the team are about as high as my chances of dating a supermodel, which, despite my contagious charm, are pretty freaking slim.
So what's the move, man?
I always like that line. There's times I hate this guy, and there's times I love this guy.
You just gotta keep working hard and be ready. Injuries, overhyped draft picks. Sooner or later, players are going to wash out, and they are going to call you. You hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Good. Remember, Jordan was cut from his high school basketball team and made fools pay for it the rest of his career. Use the draft day slight as motivation. A chip on your shoulder at the beginning of a long journey. And like every journey, this one begins with a single step. So your first step is to keep working hard. And we'll find you a home before you know it.
All right, man. I'm believing in you, bro. Make it happen. Undrafted, basketball has been my life since day one. What am I gonna do now? This can't be the end. Is my dream really dead?
Yeah, I love this intro too. Like, there's just something so ominous. Is ominous the right word? It's just so cool about it. So, for just a brief recap, even though we are like 5 minutes into this video. So, we were told by our agent that we were gonna be picked essentially in the draft, and that did not happen. We did not get picked, so now we are undrafted and we are uncertain of what our future is gonna be. So now, 6 months later, I forgot that the timeline kind of shifts like that. So I believe we are back at home, if my memory is not mistaken. Oh, load screens, how I love you.
Okay. I know you've been staying in shape, working hard on your game, waiting for your shot.
Yeah, so when's that gonna be? Because you told me not getting picked was a good thing.
It was. This is America. Freedom of choice and all that good stuff. And that is why I'm here. Now is the time. Teams are able to offer 10-day contracts at this point, and I've been on the phone nonstop. There is some definite interest in you.
Ooh, let's go.
What's that mean? I get to pick where I want to go?
Whoa. It's not that easy, my friend. But there are several teams willing to give you a little tryout, see if it makes sense for them to sign you.
Listen, man. First of all, you're not my friend. You're my agent. And second, where's the list? Because I'm ready to play.
Keep in mind that these teams have varying levels of interest. If you want the 10-day deal, you're going to have to work a lot harder to impress some of these teams than others.
Man, I don't care about that. Where's the list?
Okay, here's the list. Let me know where you want to go, and I'll make it happen.
All right, where are the Bucks? Bucks have 64% interest in me. That's interesting. Although, I do want to go somewhere. Like, okay, C+. Like, okay, so Kemba, 94% interest in me with Kemba Walker. Are you insane? No. So basically, anywhere with like an 80 overall point guard, maybe don't go. Which means, Brent Knight 79, that's close enough. 64% interest, very little interest in me. Like, who has the best point guard, right? That's Damian Lillard so far. Damian Lillard was considered the best point guard at this time. Well, who else was there? There was John Wall. John Wall is a close second. Kyle Lowry, Goran Dragic, Dragic. I don't know. Drew Holiday, Brandon Jennings. I forgot about him. Oh my gosh, I feel old. Let's see. Do we want to go with the Bucks? I don't know. What? Maybe let's get a solid foundation. But look at that backup though. Like, what's a team with like a really bad backup? Like, let's go with the Charlotte Hornets. Let's see what they have to offer. And because I mean, 94% interest, they are really interested in me. Maybe we can. I don't know how this works. Maybe we can somehow circle our way back to the Bucks towards the end of our career. But 94% interest. We don't start out very good. I don't know if you guys are familiar with NBA 2K, but whenever you do career mode, you do not start out that good. Your overall is like in the 60s. You are at like the minimal attributes right now. So like 94% interest is probably the way to go. Practice gym later that week. We getting that tryout, baby. Let's go.
We saw your workout at the draft combine. We liked what we saw. Personally, I wanted to take you in the second round, but the powers that be overrode me.
Oh, come on, man.
You'll be big boys now. You'll be running with the twos against the starters. Do me a favor. Sell out every possession. Loose balls, rebounds, hustle plays, running the break. Show the GM he made a mistake in not drafting you. It'll make us both look good.
Okay.
We probably got room for one more player on the squad. Question is, will it be you?
Oh, it's not a question at all. It's my spot. These other fools just don't know it yet.
Oof. All right, let's go. All right, so let's give it to Henderson. Let's show we're not selfish. Set up a little pick here, pick and roll. Except I didn't really do a good pick. Good pass. All right, Henderson's wide open. You better make that. Oh, come on. Good ball movement. All right, we got good ball movement. Oh, Tower Zeller. Let's go. Biombo. Oh, give me the ball. Give me the ball. Thank you. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Let's go. First shot we ever take. It's a three-pointer that we make. I rhymed there. Ha. Huh? Rebound. Let's go. Got the rebound. Ooh, pass attention. You better get the assist. Better get the assist. Let's go. We get the assist. 5-0. The twos are destroying the starters. Come on, man. We got to go all out here. We got to go all out. My defense is not that great. I will admit that right now. My defense is pretty mediocre. Taylor, you better make that shot. You got blocked. Get it. Get it. Let's go. Offensive rebound and we make the shot. Oh my god, this was a good choice. I'm already liking my decision to go for this. Miss it. Let's go. Give it to me. There we go. Henderson, wide open. You better make that. Oh my, stop fumbling with the ball. You don't want to do that. Oh, he broke my ankles. All right, they score. That's fine. We're up by 5. 4 minutes left in this little tryout here. Already had 5 points, an assist, and 2 rebounds. Oh, that's not good. That was not good. Nope, probably should have been smarter than that. Oh, no, that brought our grade down to a C+. Oh, no. All right, we get back on Roberts. Get back on Roberts. No way. All right, give it to me. Let's go. Oh, what? Unrecognized command. What? I don't know what that is. What? What is it? What is it? Unrecognized command. What is happening? Fill in correctly. All right. Let's go. All right. Let's get our bearings in order. Henderson. Here we go. I did not call for that. I don't know why it said I called for an alley-oop pass, but I did not call for that. I don't know what is it. Is it connected to my mic or something? Is that what's going on? Ooh! Oh crap! Oh, my defense is so bad. My defense. We were doing good there at the beginning, and now we're just doing absolutely terrible. No! What? How do you dive in this game? I've tried looking for that, and I've come up empty. How do you dive? Is that triangle? Is that square? Nope. Ah, why do I keep trying to shoot it over, or not shoot it, pass it over the tall guys? Oh, there we go. How's that a bad block attempt? I was going to say, that's a good shot defense. Let's see here. I'm trying to get another assist. What was that? Don't you dare. Why do you keep giving it back to me? Oh, you better make that. Thank you. Good spacing, and I get the assist. Let's go. Let's make that GM regret not drafting me. He said he was going to choose me in the second round, but he never did. Ooh, there we go. The starters on this team are not that good. If they're losing against the twos. Uh-oh. Taylor. Pick and roll. And three-pointer. All right, so we got about a minute and a half left in the game. We already have 2 turnovers, which isn't that great for only playing 5-minute game. Uh-oh. That is not good. Go back. They are They are only at 6. That is just terrible. Biombo, Biombo, what? No! Why did Biombo fall into the background right as I was passing it? What the heck? That's 3 turnovers now. That's gonna look so bad. Get the rebound! Come on! Let's go. Oh, there's already a 44 on the team. I just realized that. 3. Oh, bad shot selection. That almost went in. How is that bad shot selection? And out of bounds. 52 seconds. You're down by 9. They have, like, minimal hope left. Give it to me. There we go. Let's go. Why do you keep passing it back to me? I want you to shoot the ball. Let's go. What? Okay, pass to assist, I guess. Pass to assist. I'll take it, but, like, come on, man. Give me some good feeling here. All right, we're up by 11 with 30 seconds left. I'd say this tryout has gone pretty well. Ooh, come on, miss it. And he made it. All right. I don't know why they're playing such harsh defense. You're down by 9 with 25 seconds left. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Taylor. Oh, where are you going? Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, what? What was that? Oh, nope. That was... Oh, my defense looks so bad right now. All right, let's take the last shot. Oh, wow. Okay, we won the game. What was that? Like, that was just bad.
Huh?
Some of my colleagues thought it might have been a fluke.
What?
Said there's no way an undrafted rookie could be that good.
I didn't think I did that good.
That's what you think.
That was honestly pretty bad.
I think you can do it every day of the week.
Yeah, we got a coach that depends on me. He believes in me.
What's that?
Tell your agent to stay by his phone.
Oh!
That's right. If there's any way we can get you here, we will.
Let's go! I'm just not happy about the fact I might have to change my number. But you know what? I can look past that. That's fine. Let's go! We got picked by a team, I think. Is this just gonna turn around on me and then like be like, oh, sorry, you didn't do good enough. Home after the tryout.
Move, man, what are you doing?
We got our foot in the door. The Hornets have offered you a 10-day deal.
Why not a year?
Because you're an undrafted, unproven commodity. But they saw enough to take a flyer on you. So you have exactly 10 days, 240 freaking hours to show that you belong. You perform, you got a shot at a guaranteed deal for the rest of the season. We both live to breathe another day. You don't, you got a shot at being last in a long line of might events, and I'm probably out on the street too, living in this rat hole.
Hold up, rat hole? This is all I can afford because you didn't get me drafted.
Let's call it a charming fixer-upper. Now pack your bags. We're going to the show!
Yeah, boy! I'm going to the league! I got my foot in the door, and I'm gonna kick this sucker down, man!
You better. I don't want to ruin any more suits sitting on these vermin-infested couches of yours.
Man, this is a nice place! About. Shut up! This is better than anything I've ever lived in.
I'm in the league.
Alright, GM's office the next day! So we are just moving right through this story.
You did well in the workout and in the scrimmage.
He's a baller. You give him a legit shot, and he's going to make the most of it. I mean, when it comes down to crunch time, there's no...
This dude's going to get me in a ton of trouble. Even I'm just like...
10 days, my man. We'll see if he can swim with the big fish. If he does, he might have a shot to be signed for the rest of the year. Rick might even find himself a spot in the rotation.
Ooh.
If not, son, he's back on the streets. You ready?
I'm ready, willing, and able, sir. You'll see.
Good. Get out of here. You too.
Like, the GM just does not like my agent. I mean, I don't really like him either most of the time. So we are officially on the Charlotte Hornets for at least the next 10 days. I don't know why my voice just keeps like falling in and out. It does that sometimes. All right, so we are 10th in the rotation, 8 minutes of playing time. Our record is 18-27. Yikes. Kemba Walker's injured. This changes everything. 2 to 4 months. That's why they had so much interest in me, because he's injured. Ooh, this is a big opportunity, man. Okay, so we're going to jump in a quick game, actually, just to get a feel for where this series is going. And then I think we might end it off then. All right, our first NBA game. We are in the locker room, I think.
So, you the rookie that's going to shock the world, huh?
Sure as heck going to try.
Good. I'm glad you are here. Just remember, it's all out there for you. Work hard, listen, watch how we do. And you got a chance to do something special. Now, let's see what you got.
All right, let's go. Got more than anyone here. No, let's just do it. Let's do
Thanks. I'm happy to be here, man. I'm pumped. Let's do it.
All right. Let's go. First NBA game. We're not in the starting rotation. Obviously, we have 8 minutes of playing time that we've earned on average per game. Hopefully, we can get that up and obviously earn a spot in the rotation. That would be very, very much ideal. But let's just see what it's like in our first NBA game. Get a feel for the league. Get a feel for our environment. They really had a legitimate interest in us, obviously, because Kemba Walker's out for the next 2 to 4 months. So we are actually the number two. So we might actually be getting more playing time than originally thought. But then again, also, we may be getting what they thought. We could even get less than what they say. It's all based off of
the Spurs play before the hometown crowd here live in San Antonio, Texas. First game of this trip.
We are facing the San Antonio Spurs. Manu Ginobili tipped it. Oh, what happened to all these guys? Kawhi Leonard was still on this team. Oh my gosh.
It's go time. Check in.
I'm on it.
All right. Number 17. I'm not. Oddly enough, number. It said I called it. What? When did I say that? What? Number 17. I don't know. That actually used to be my number when I was a kid. When I played basketball. Biombo. What? Where were you passing it? I really didn't. He passed it to the other player. We are not off to a good start. Real sucky. Oh, that's sucky. That's the definition of sucky. All right, got the rebound. First rebound in the NBA, I believe. Oh, you went backcourt. Oh my God. Why? There we go. Pass it to me. Oh, does that wouldn't have counted anyway, would it? All right, so we have done pretty badly here in the first quarter of play. Not sure how Charlotte's feeling about signing me now. Ooh, we got the green. Let's go on our first shot. And it was a three. Let's go. What's up with us in making threes on our first shot? Get there to Zeller. Why are you throwing it to Tim Duncan? Oh my God. Come on. Get down this court. Get down the court. Nope, that was bad. All right. So, I would describe the first half of our NBA debut as trash. We have... Our defense is not great. Pretty terrible, actually. Our passing is just all of a sudden. We cannot pass the ball. I don't know why that's a thing. Oh, okay. Already in the fourth quarter, then. I see how it is. Oh, what is up with my timing? What is up with the timing of this? I'm trying to... Just You really not gonna let me take another shot? Okay. This, I really feel cheated. I really don't want to end it on this. Because, like, this is a crap ending. Like, we need to go off to end it. Poor. It's my first game! You really think you give me 8 minutes to play and you think I'm gonna go off or something? I had 3 turnovers! I'm pretty sure this team's just gonna cut me right away! Arena tunnel after the game. Are they gonna, like, cut me right then and there?
The bad news is you played like a 50-year-old record lead bomb.
Ugh.
And we lost the game. You're supposed to ask what the good news is.
What's the good news?
The good news is I don't think it's possible for you to play any worse.
Is this supposed to be making me feel better?
Nah, man. It's supposed to make you understand this ain't just you. We all got a lot of work to do, and we're going to do something special this year. So put this one behind you, learn from it, and move on, all right?
Okay. I'll take it from you, Al.
Yeah, I hate. But a 50-year-old bum, though?
If the shoe fits.
Ha. Huh.
Come on, man.
Okay. All right. That was a pretty bad game. I think we might actually end on this because this has been a fairly long episode. Unless there's any more cutscenes, I don't want to do my outro just yet. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of NBA 2K15 MyCareer featuring Nick Keller, not your Michael Jordan like the last season we tried to do. If you guys liked the video, make sure to let me know down below in the comment section, as well as by hitting that like button down below, as well as hitting the subscribe button, turn on those post notifications so you know when I am posting. This has been B-Sport Gang today. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been B-Sport Gang again. Signing out of NBA 2K15. Hold on, I'm going to end on a 3. And let's go. All right.